Alex, over here.
Hey, hey. Man, you really know how to throw a party.
The studio is taking care of all of this. They deserve the credit. You're right.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
It's just my family is mad.
Man, same old song.
Yeah. I just found out I've got a half-sister. Which is...
crazy. Like, actually.
Yeah. She's a good kid. Tough, determined. She plays too.
Nice. That doesn't sound so bad.
No, it's not. She's actually playing right now. US women's national team. USA v Germany. Friendly. She's 16.
16? On the senior team, she's the real deal. What are you doing here?
There's a pair. Wanna come?
USA v Germany. Marozan, Pop, Press, Morgan. Enter. I'm in.
Yeah?
Yeah?
What about all this?
I put in my time. Once in a generation, you get to see a superstar break out. Ali, before she scores.
Well, they're struggling at the moment, the USA, and they're going to take a bit of a gamble here. But it's an interesting one for us, Alan, isn't it? Kim Hunter, the half-sister of the MLS newcomer, Alex Hunter. She's only 16. It's a chance for her to make an impact a bit like Alex.
Yeah, I mean, what a proud moment for her, and I'm sure Alex watching on. And as a youngster, I'm sure the message for the manager is go out there, give it your all, run about, make a nuisance of yourself if you like. Proud, proud moment for her.
Oh, it could be on. And in the shot, go! And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. In goes the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Space for the shot! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one-two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Well, she's simply seen the gap, Alan, hasn't she, and passed the ball into the net.
Yeah, some strikers just instinctively put their foot through it. She's not like that. She's chosen the right option, that's for certain.
Off we go again, 2-1. Free kick given. Lose it here. Brian. Hunter. Good forward play from them. Going forward well. It could be a chance. Hunter! So the corner to come. With her family background, I'm sure you as well as us will be keeping an eye on Kim Hunter. She's only 16, remember, already breaking into the senior ranks. It's a real testament to the quality of the US National Development Academy, and I do think it bodes well for the future of the national team.
Bring them level.
Very close in, and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Jennifer Marisan.
Carly Lloyd. Hunter. Striding forward, purposefully.
This might be it!
USA are level here against Germany, and it's Kim Hunter on as a substitute on her debut.
Well, it's the fearlessness of youth, isn't it? And the Germans don't know what's hit them out there.
Well, it's a very good goal, and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
Game restarts at 2-2. To Gessling. Tackle goes in. Tobin Heath. Pop. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Peter with the ball. Well read by the defender. Saved by the keeper. Now to Bryan. Good interception. Attacking now. Challenges for the ball. Hunter. In the wide position is Kim Hunter. Well, she must be so proud. The family must be so proud. Kim Hunter has scored again, and now the USA are in front.
Well, a national hero on her debut. Who could have thought it?
Well, she's doubled up here. That's a terrific effort, and I think the confidence from the first goal certainly helped with the second. Lloyd. Now to Bryan. Hunter. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Shot on!
Here's a chance, goalkeeper. It's Black, the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. And a special goal.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
And here is another angle on that goal. Of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. And Morgan. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
And shoots! Super goal! And there it is, her third goal. She is a hat-trick heroine today. Really on top of her game.
Well, she is a terrific goal-getter, and that's three to her name today.
Yeah, she should be treasuring this moment this afternoon. She'll be taking that match ball home with her now.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. The referee's given the free kick. I'm amazed, Alan, what we've watched, because couldn't split them when you talked about the teams at the start. Very similar players, very similar stats going into the game, but it's turned out to be one-sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline would suggest that. In open play, I don't think there's been much to choose between the two, but it's the two sets of strikers that have been the difference. The way the winning side at the moment has taken those chances.
Out in front of goal. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Heath. And the ball knocked away long.
some potential in this move.
Switch of emphasis. The shot's on! That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Now it's a corner.
You've often said, Alan, the fullbacks don't get proper appreciation for what they do. And it's not the position that the youngsters always want to go for. I think it's unglamorous, but it's been a glamour show today from this fella who's going to be taken off now.
Well, he's shown us how to play in this position. He's got all the attributes necessary to go all the way. Top class.
On the attack here.
And here's the shot.
And done. Hunter.
Shot's on here. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
It's going to be 5 minutes of added time.
Megan Rapinoe.
Onto the attack now.
Cutting in now. Here's the shot from distance.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Brian.
Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Well, we're breathless here. Poor Kim Hunter, really, because she has stolen the show, Alan.
Well, the maturity on show has been astonishing, Martin. And the manager may be feeling at 16 she wasn't ready to start every game.
See you tomorrow.
Well played. That was some comeback.
You know us hunters, never know when to quit. Here, I wanted to give this to you. My first one. You know, at this level.
Wow. Thanks. You hungry?
Starving.
All right, let's go. You're gonna have to sign this for me.
Oh, yeah. The Hunter.
What, age 29, I was thinking, but...
So it's 2-2, last minute right, and it's a penalty to win it. And I mean, I never miss penalties. This one flies straight over the bar, right into Rosie. I swear the ball moved right on the spot just as I hit it.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. As long as it doesn't stop you taking the next one.
It's been pretty full on, juggling training with school and stuff. Be worth it though if I get into college on a soccer scholarship. Been coming to this diner for years with Dad. They do good burgers.
Listen, it was pretty weird for me when you turned up here the other day.
Did you see the look on Dad's face? Kim, what are you doing here? Right?
I guess his lies finally caught up with him.
You've got him all wrong, you know.
He walked out on his family.
Ever thought of asking him why?
Do you know the guy? Not exactly much of a talker, is he?
Things aren't always what they seem.
Oh, you sound just like him.
Doesn't mean I'm wrong. Without Dad, I don't know where I'd be right now. I owe him everything.
You would have been fine. You can play.
I wasn't talking about soccer.
They say we're in danger, but I disagree. If proven wrong, shame on me. But you have faith in me, so I won't shy away. Should it all fall down, your love be my favorite mistake. They say
okay. Alex. Hey, so your last game in the Premier League, the crowd booed you. How did it feel? What did you do first thing when you came off?
Oh, mate, it was awful.
Yeah.
Probably like worst experience of my life, I think. Just, I mean, I didn't really do anything. I just tried to get out there, you know.
There, that's it. Right there. That feeling, I want you to bring that feeling back, okay? Find it, carry it with you through the whole scene. This guy offers you a Coca-Cola. You decide to drink it.
Right? Nice kid.
Yeah, generous. Generous. So you drink the Coca-Cola. You feel refreshed. You feel uplifted. You want to give him something special so he'll remember this moment. That's it.
Cool.
You got this.
Yeah.
You're ready.
Good.
Yeah, you are. Let's roll on rehearsal. Quiet on set. And action.
Hey, Alex. Alex Hunter?
Yeah.
Forget them. They don't know anything. You're the greatest. Do you want my Coke? It's okay. You can have it.
Yeah, you're all right then.
Matt, nobody's gonna believe me.
You got a phone?
Yeah.
Come here then.
Cut! Yes! Killed it, guys. It was great.
We good?
Man, I felt I was a bit nervous. Like, I wasn't sweating too much, was I?
No, that was unbelievable.
Wicked, man.
Did you check the gauge?